Hey, buddy. It's Jake here, down on level 2. Welcome to the madhouse. I'm sure you'll feel right at home here. I've no idea why they've put you on the high security floor for your first shift, but thankfully there's only one patient up there tonight. Mr. Giggles. Mr. Giggles used to be a children's entertainer. He was a favorite at kids' parties up and down the country. Until the kids started going missing, that is. It turns out, Mr. Giggles isn't the cheerful entertainer his name would suggest. Anyway, I doubt he'll cause you much trouble tonight. He tends to keep himself to himself these days. But if he does break out of his cell, a warning light on your map console will let you know. It's a good idea to activate the tracker device if this happens. The tracker device battery won't last all night, though. Once it dies, you'll just have to watch the cameras to keep track of what Mr. Giggles is up to. The doctors tell me that since his lobotomy, Mr. Giggles is completely harmless. But I wouldn't chance it. Use the map console to open and close the automatic doors around the asylum to stop him from getting to your security room. There's a technical problem right now, though, which means only 3 doors can be closed at any one time. David Maintenance is working on getting it fixed. Well, that's what he told me anyway. Well, that's it. You're all ready for your shift. Keep an eye on that warning alarm on your desk, too. It'll let you know if Mr. Giggles is in the hallway outside your room. I'd suggest you shut your door pronto if it goes off. Okay, buddy. Training over. Enjoy your first night.
Thank you.
buddy. It's Jake here, down on level 2. And nice to see you've come back for a second shift. The good news is we've got a second patient tonight, little Alice. Little Alice was once a normal little girl, happy, carefree, and loving. That was until her parents had the misfortune of booking Mr. Giggles as the entertainment at her 10th birthday party. Since then, things haven't been quite the same for little Alice. Let's just say she's developed some rather violent tendencies. She's certainly one to keep an eye on. The bad news is that Dave in maintenance was off sick today, so you're still stuck with just being able to close 3 doors at a time. Oh, and the day shift tell me that the warning alarm on your desk is playing up a bit too, so try not to rely on it too much. You may have also noticed that your room door only stays shut for a short period of time, and then takes a while to recharge again. Well, this is another one of those technical problems. Dave in maintenance has promised to make this a top priority. And for now, you're just going to have to use the door wisely, and only shut it when you really need to. Here's a little tip. You can attract the patients to the food hall or recreation room by activating the switches on your third monitor. Don't overuse them, though. The patients may be mad, but they're not stupid. Okay, buddy, I leave you to it. Over and out.
Thank you.